Boston. 1 week away next Saturday night, the Boston Garden, December the 6th. Blackjack Mulligan against Jimmy Jack Funk. The Rougeau, Jacques Rameau against the U.S. Express. Mike Rotundo and Golden Boy Danny Spivey. The Midgets on the card. Former champion Pedro Morales against the King. The Islanders, Haku and Tama against the Dream Team, Greg the Hammer Valentine and Brutus Beefcake. JYD, the Junkyard Dog against Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff. But next Saturday night, Boston Garden, Hulkamania. The heavyweight title on the line. Hulk Hogan against Kamala, the Ugandan headhunter. And Hulk, it seems Kamala gets the power from some gigantic tooth around the wizard's neck.
Yeah, well, he gets a lot of power from that, brother. But I'm going to bend that big Ugandan giant in half, just like I'm bending this parking meter in half, brother. You know, the highs, they just aren't worth the lows, man. Kamala, you've been on one heck of a high, jumping on all these little dudes around here, squashing them like a grape, like it's a piece of fresh meat that the wizard fed you. I'm the Hulkster, man. I ain't every no slice of beef, brother. I'm not no everyday cut, man. And when you climb into Boston in the Boston Gardens, this is my jungle, you Ugandan creep. And I'm the king of the jungle here. And the only thing is, all my natives, man, are Bostonian Hulkamaniacs. And they're running wild all through the Boston Garden. So there's no way out of my jungle, man. Come on, I ain't scared of no darn giants. I ain't scared of no Kiwi Peewee manager with a mask on. And when you get in there, and you hear the drums rumbling, brother, and you hear the palm trees shaking in the Boston Garden, you're not in Africa. You're not Nigeria or Uganda. You're in my jungle, man. I'm the king of the jungle. And the pythons are going to squeeze the life and breath out of you.
Boston Garden next Saturday night.